Good morning, Panthers. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now please pause for a moment of silent reflection. Attention SGA members, there will be a meeting on Wednesday afternoon in Ms. Hendrick's room, room 609. If you worked on the anti-bullying campaign, come by on Tuesday afternoon so Ms. Hendrickson can give you some information. See you there. Attention all students, it's that time of year. We are cleaning out the PE locker room. If you had PE first quarter, second quarter, or third quarter, and left any clothes or shoes or other items in your PE locker room, please come get those things Wednesday, Thursday, or Friday between 8:15 and 8:40. After Friday, we will be donating all items left in the locker room. Thanks.
She ate food off the floor. What if you heard that behind your back and you know it's not true? That doesn't feel good. I've learned from personal experiences. Please, you should not do that. That's rude and disrespectful. You might not know what that person goes through. If you think it's okay to do it through text, email, Snapchat, Instagram, etc., that's still not okay. Rumors actually spread faster online than offline. Save yourself some time and effort and don't spread rumors or gossip.